The next case is a case of a 72-year-old male who has been having pain and edema in his right knee for the past 2 years. He states the pain is slowing him down. Other than the knee pain, he also suffers from high blood pressure, which is under control by means of several medications, including the diuretic Lasix. He has been smoking since the age of 16, and he drinks alcohol socially. A blood test showed elevated level of uric acid, confirming the diagnosis of gout. Gout is a common cause of osteoarthritis. It typically appears as an acute attack overnight. Within 12 to 24 hours, pain and swelling become severe. Sometimes the knee feels hot and looks red. Another joint that gout commonly attacks is the big toe. Alcohol intake, a high diet of certain foods such as red meat, and some medications including Lasix may precipitate gouty attacks. This patient's symptoms improve after the patient was taken on Lasix and improve his diet and decrease